It's short. And the rebound to the sevens. Kilpatrick again. Now they'll swing it to Cunningham. And he hits it with 3.4 left from the left corner.
Exits. Johnson leaves it for Paul. Brandon Paul up and under. Wow! Are you kidding me?
Final shot here with 2.6 seconds. Feed it inside. Jay Johnson, the winner. No good. Knocked it. It's good! Count it, baby! It's good! Tony Bishop at the buzzer!
No good. Willie Reed getting it out of there. And here comes LD Williams. LD in transition. Oh! Down the lane, up high with a two-handed slam.